see that we are radio transmitters that are emitting frequencies. We are the dir in gender, which are the direct energy resources that are either being frucked, or we are actually the one that is using something that was created to benefit us. What do I mean? Well, 0000 4 zeros opposite me there on that license plate. I pay attention to my environment. Do you? I pay attention to the details because I see details in the details. And so we need to start seeing the details in the tales that we tell ourselves. And then to make the detox be the detox we have with ourselves. The detox, there's no double D. It's just one, you see. For detox we have with ourselves are the detox that is going to help ourselves actually be liberated from all of the junk files that have accrued on top of what is true. It's crazy, they say, when a free radical steps out of line to find that we are who are alive to be the change we seek in this world. Would you not agree and say it's true indeed? Did you see the greed in the greed or the degree to which we believe someone because of their persona?
Driving along on a regular Friday afternoon, saying I didn't wake up on the wrong side of the tracks or grass or all of these constructs that would make us ask, why do we not have it as good as they do? Well, I say, screw that, and instead say, hey, I really like what they've got. How can I create something like that or even better for me? Based on the clarity, that contrast of what I don't have and they do helped me see, I want to. But I don't need to take it from them because we don't live in a limited universe. In the real world, outside of the world that's made to see actually that world is the counterfeit version of reality that we haven't seen to be what it is simply because we've allowed ourselves to be deceived for a reason. I don't know what that reason is specifically, but what I do know is that we need to see the end of abuse as the common denominator for how we relate to one another, whether it be through victim-y interactions or mean ones. Either way, why do we need to have a bully, bystander, and rescuer, or hero, to come forward when Hiero was written by Xenophon, who was a Greek military officer that also wrote Oeconomicus, that I do believe is significant and will be unpacking this year, in the Peaceful Inner Warriors United Committee, I want to say, though that is not an official thing, though maybe it will be. For we are literally creating a new culture, which is the cult you are part of. And when you say, oh my god, Laura's introducing a cult. Hello, don't you see the ideology behind all social constructs? They're just ideological state apparatuses that have repressive state apparatuses upholding. And then when we can stay there, we often do, but then soon we'll be consumed by the corporations we walk into, of all of the private public partnership foundations. It is time for us to see that if we are to step out of all ideologies of corporations that incorporate, what would then orate for us? No more can we afford to blindly trust those who have sold us out for the name of them. Who is them? Well, who is in the who? Well, that's a good question and sounds pretty crazy if I don't say so myself, but I don't shy away. Because crazy means different, and I am so us. The man gonna say or do, because that's what matters in the end. Because if a claim is made by another man or woman to say there has been harm, fraud, loss, or not keeping the peace, well, that can be made between people who are real without needing to incorporate the fiction in to say the diction needs to be any different than it is and already was. Don't you see how the corporation has imported us into all of the Asian states, I say, without the end? Because the Asian is when there's borders or boundaries put on territories claimed by the title, and the vassal is the holder of title. And did you know the Vatican became that for us all through the Sequi, the Trust Act of 1666. So that was when we were all declared dead and lost at sea, until we came back to say, hey, I'm alive. Yeah, record that and decord me from all of this insanity. Thanks very much. That's my memo, my note, my order. Do it. Thanks, public servant. Met a woman acting as a public servant who's got duties to perform and fulfill, and if they won't, then they're liable in their private capacity because they were trusted to step out of that into the public in order to perform, and if they won't, Well, they'll pay privately because the choice to deceive men and women in the public based on private choice of conscience and not honoring it, well, then that's when we will pay. So I say, let's not do that anymore, and instead, let us defend the caterpillar who must turn into a butterfly, but not be helped through the process. When you see a beetle on its back, struggling to get up, walk over it, some say, because the higher creator of the being knows it can do what's in its own best interest, was what I was just recently told by my former mentor.
Maybe not, but we know both.